So we hunt for unique chocolates. There are, I believe, 85 countries in the world that grow cacao. And if you're driving down a road, just say like I-49 in Northwest Arkansas, and you get off at one exit, that chocolate might be different than the next exit, and the next exit. And so even within a country, within a state, within a county, even on a road, the chocolate can vary from place to place. We want to share that with our customers. You'll never find that in a mass merchant. The second thing is, I realize of the 85, the big guys grab from three countries primarily. 80% of the world's cacao comes from three countries. It comes from Ghana, Cote d'Ivoire, the Ivory Coast, and it comes from Indonesia. The rest of the world, the rest of those 82 countries, is less than 20% of the chocolate. Most of us have never eaten it. So our goal was not only to make really unique chocolate, but to go hunt stuff out that people are like, I've never had that before. And so if you have one of our Madagascar bars, you taste these cherry notes that are in there. There is no cherries added to the chocolate. Good Lord put those flavors into the beans that we're dragging home. And so for us, that became the first thing, is diversity. The second thing is there's all of this other uniqueness, like in sugars. There's over 180 different sugars. Like when you and I were growing up, right, there's brown sugar and there's white sugar, or cane sugar, that's it. No, there's this whole plethora of those. And then when you start to talk about things like different nuts and spices and things, and so our manifesto is, we're gonna make new things. And we're gonna push the envelope to try things that aren't out there. In fact, just the other day, our production manager made a oat milk vegan chocolate bar. So it's a vegan milk chocolate. And it was made out of oat milk, and it was amazing. And like 3 or 4 days ago, I see a RSS feed talking about a major manufacturer that's starting to make oat milk. Like, we started that, I know they probably started before us, but the fact that they were having a press release and we already had it out of the shelf shows, like, I want to do things that no one else is doing.
We welcome your comments below. Be sure to like and subscribe. Smash that bell and we'll notify you the instant we upload any new content. And to stay in touch with us 24/7, go to our website, supplier.community.